colonialism. We fight the system that is on our backs. And we need power. Not white people to like us. Not white people to come out here and hold up signs. We know that we need contending and dual power. We have to say how we're going to feed, clothe, and house our own people. And white people, they can't lead us. They can't lead us. If they really fought black power, they will understand that if they want to join humanity again, they must pay reparations.
Now I'm here in Houston, Texas. We are off Tioil and Mesa. As you know, Hurricane Harvey came through Houston last week and ripped apart a lot of our African neighborhoods. We have come together with about 10 other organizations, including MBUF, the Black Unk Project of APDEP. We also have Houston Unity Tribe here. But one thing that if Hurricane Harvey hasn't taught you, us as African people, as black people, we must collectively organize. We as a people must organize now more than ever.